Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Monique and I am a better planner here on YouTube and Instagram. And in this video, I'm going to prepare my July monthly calendar spread for 2022. And we're just going to take it off of this because this is my catch-all planner that I house in here because I actually Franken-plan it. So, we are into July, and I will be using Caliber Plan's new seasonal monthly sticker book. So, let's find us some summer stickers. Let's see what we've got here. Looks like these are the summer stickers, and they look very cute. So she's got two different sets, it look like, to me. I mean, really, you could use, she says a seasonal, but it looks like you can use either set. Okay, really cute. I'm going to use the watermelon and ice cream set. Yeah, why not? All right, let's see. We have... Let's start with my birthday here on the 3rd. And then we have one on the 8th. One on the 9th. I have birthdays written down in my perpetual calendar. So let's see. We have a birthday. So I want to double check. Thank you, Dad. Got that there, and then let's see, July. I don't have any appointments that I can think of in July. Let's go on ahead and use let's put it here. Put that there. And I'm gonna grab one of her, these are Rainbow Basics. Let's see. This month I want to, let's go to the red section. And I'm going to trim this. This watermelon right there. Let's this ice cream cone. Do it like that. Let's trim this off. Okay, I think the ice cream is okay like that, and then let's add a strawberry there. I am going to use one of these. Let me see if there's a teal one in here. Habit trackers. Monthly habit trackers. Yep. Let's grab these cherries here. Put it up here. Just put the cherries there. And we have this cute little floral we can put there. Let's see. She don't have quotes in there. One of her books she does. Let me see. I don't know if I have enough birthday stickers. One of these books. Let's see. That's crazy. I can't remember. I have so many. Her books, I think. Okay, here we go. Seasonal florals. Should have some summer. They're a different color. Let's look. There's volume 2. Okay, I might have to grab my book from Amber Plans Her Day. She has, I have her Black Quotes sticker book. So we're going to put that there. With that strawberry, let's see. I do have these birthday stickers. Let's we can make it work. I'm going to white out this Canada Day. I don't know what that is. I would have to Google that. Happy birthday there. That's like a I'm going to put this here for my daughter. She turns 29 and she's actually going out of town, so I can document that in there. I think we have enough. And then I'm going to document, see, my uncle's birthday is there. And then my father in love, his birthday is the 29th. I'm gonna bring in some black quotes most likely, so we'll use this one. And it's on a Friday, so we'll see if he'll be wanting to do something. Okay, so that's cool there. Now let's go back to boxes. I'm gonna layer because we will be doing something there. And here, I'm gonna layer that there, and that's actually, my baby cousin's first birthday party. So we'll use the celebrate. Okay, that'll work there. And now that I think about it, oh, we got a lot of birthdays in January. Son's birthday is the 24th. So I'm gonna do some sticker surgery. Trim birthday out this sticker. Right there. Let's see. So we can just put some more icon stickers over here. Ain't nothing's going on the cherry right there. It's actually cute. And then I'm going to notate some things here. I'm trying to think, do I need to notate anything else? Car insurance. Comes out 28. Oh, dog, that is cute. Let me grab. And I pulled these out of Rainbow Basics. I'm not sure if she still has that available. Let me grab my black quote for my Amber Plans Her Day. Ta-da. And I will be right back, and then we'll decide on washi tape. I think I want to put washi tape in here. We'll see. Okay, this is, I don't think I've used any of the summer quotes. Let's see. I think she had some in this first book. Yep, here it is. So I didn't need that one, but I brought it just in case. I like this summer state of mind. I like sunshine on my mind. Right there. These little space fillers, whatever you want to call them, that she adds. And there, like that. And let's do summer vibes. figure. Hopefully I don't have to cut much on my S off. You can still make it out. Summer bags and my spread. Should have just left it alone. I cut it in half to put it back together. Okay, that is cute to me. I think I'm gonna put one more quote, summer loving. Cut it until you think you want to. I'll just trim it off here. And that's cute. Okay. As far as you take those, let's see. Now that does match. I'm looking at my sample yield, it looks like waves with that iridescent color. I don't want no real thick washi, and I don't want no real thin washi. I'm going with my little polka dots here. Ripperoo. Okay, I like that. I like. We can go here. Here. I like that. That's really cute. Okay, that's gonna be it. That's gonna be my July monthly spread for my catch-up planner. And I'm just gonna put it back in here on the disc until I move it to my Franken planner. These discs are teal, so it should look cute. And it does. Oh, that's really cute. That's how I'm going to take the picture, too. So, that is it, y'all. That is my monthly July spread. I really like how it turned out. I love the colors. The black makes the colors pop. I always try to remind people by saying that. And this is it. So, if you like my spread, give me a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget, hit that red subscribe button, the notification bell, and this is it. Until next time.